Destruction without warning. Every year, violent earthquakes kill thousands of people. Despite decades of research and the latest technology, seismologists are still not able to detect the deadly threat in time.
I think it's fair to say that most people in the mainstream of seismology do not believe it's possible to do short-term earthquake prediction.
But the solution might be under the seismologists' noses.
Many animals behaved strangely before the violent earthquake in 1999. Some rescued themselves by moving to higher ground.
Some cows even strangled themselves.
Many snakes hit their heads against the wall until they were bleeding.
To be prepared for the next quake, school children in China learn rhymes to pay attention to unusual animal behavior. But what's the truth behind these anecdotes and legends? Could animals help to predict earthquakes in future?